gonna do a reaction video on Donald Glover's, what's the name of the video?
We are America.
So we're gonna do a reaction video on Donald Glover. This is America.
This is America.
This is America. So let's get it.
America. So what did y'all think about that?
That's the devil.
What did y'all take from it?
I mean, I thought it was cool.
I feel like the shooting definitely had to do with the black people getting killed.
It's like the background is all the crazy stuff, and the foreground is just the dude dancing.
I feel like they are trying to take the attention off the murderers with him doing the dancing. So it's trying to like mask what just happened with him dancing, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So the focus is on him dancing, not the people getting killed. Yeah.
But it's like that, it's like this is how you see us, is these dancing cool people. Like the dudes up at the top with the cell phones.
And everything. Like he just smoked a blunt and just went on his day, like tomorrow's be a new day.
Yeah.
Deep. After killing the church choir.
Deep. In the comment section below, let us know what y'all think. You know, just the message is behind the video. I feel like it's a lot of tones that can be talked about within this video. So in that comment section, let us know what y'all thinking. And I mean, other than that, you know, you got the brother and duo. You got DeAndre making an appearance. You got Terrell. You got Unbreakable. And we out.